photograph lives a child who once was me.
What is up, dudes? What's up, Unlimited? How goes it, Mang? I hit level 62 shortly before the end of the workday. But did not start a new zone. I'm just going to lose all my Hellfire quests, I think. I need to get my engineering. We smonkin' loud. What's up, Jack? We're about to get started with my favorite zone, maybe ever. Aesthetically, that Blizzard has done. Although some of the new ones are very, very good. It is the Mushroom Zone, but first for an Orgrimmar. It is Zanger Marsh that we're going to be going to. But we had to train an org first, and I need to do some bar switching. I'm not training a Ravager for a while. So I'm level 62. I should put a little thing on screen that says what level I am. Alright, so we'll put Steady Shot there. Lock the bars again. Do I have Kill Command yet? I forget when you get Kill Command. Let's take a look. Kill Command, rank 1, level 66. Okay. Netherstorm is pretty sick. Blade's Edge Mountains are cool. Oh god, I need to do some vendoring and shit as well. Just a disaster inventory right now. What's up, Connor? We'll go buy some stuff for the vendor here. Oh, there is one Hellfire quest I need to do because I need to discover the Magar. That is key for later on. Yeah, so it goes Zangarmarsh, Terrakar Forest, and then you can go to like a couple different zones from there, I think. Nagrand. So you can't train anywhere in Outland. You have to go back here to train. Okay, sort bags. Is there a portal to Shattrath in Org? Forget. Alright, what do we got here? No? Okay. Only a port to Org, okay. Look through our quests here. We're gonna drop that. We're gonna keep that. We're gonna drop that. We're gonna keep that. We're gonna drop that. We're gonna drop that. We will come back and do these later, a bunch of them. Okay, so we'll keep those. So I killed Galaxus, but I have no idea. I think that might have been left over from another quest. Okay. Wicked arrows. Okay. The AH is worldwide, right? People in my guild use an auctioneer too, so I'm gonna have to get it. Bag sort was having a time there. Talisite. 80G right now. I mean, I'm gonna go with 100G for this. Let's go with that. What up, Sky? How you doing tonight? We're level 62, so we had to go back to Org to train, so we're just doing some vendoring and whatnot. I should have trained first aid when I was in Shattrath. Get rid of those, get rid of those. Okay. So we're actually going to go back to Thralmar here, and we're going to do one quest in Hellfire before we start Zangarmarsh. And we're going to do Zangarmarsh to completion. We have our game changer skill. Well, the first one anyway. We don't have kill command yet. But we have steady shot now. What up, Garward? How you doing tonight? Alright, we're gonna go do one quest in Hellfire to discover the Magar. Because that is pretty key. We just went and took the trash out at the old place. So now we're done over there, basically. Finally. So we have a bunch of 65s and a few 66s in guild. Already. It's pretty crazy. So I think we have to go up here. He does become very important, doesn't he? So I never played the raids in Warlords past the first one, but I heard that that raid was very good. The Garrosh fight and whatnot. Oh, that was Mist? Okay, my bad. Mist is my least favorite expansion ever. I couldn't even get to whatever max level was, because it was terrible. If I could erase pandas from the game, I would. And monks as well. Yeah, not a lot of people liked Warlords, but at least I was like, the leveling content was good enough for me to want to get through it. I did hear Mist's rating was very good. I just thought everything else about it was absolute shit. Yeah, a lot of people said Siege of Orgrimmar was a very good raid. Why has the game got to tease me with all this Corium that I can't use? Love how the game is like, you should use a Ravager for sure. These NPCs use Ravagers. Six Gun, thank you for the 66 months. Welcome back, sir. Thank you so much. We're a few minutes away from starting Zangarmarsh. Do you have some holy water? Hey, it worked this time. Speak, friend. There we go, neutral of the Magar. I just wanted to get the Magar discovered here. Before we head to Zangarmarsh. I thought they did. Oh, before, like, Legion. Yeah. Yeah, they came in, like, four expansions earlier. I think they'll do Wrath Classic, and then that'll be it for the classic ones. And then I think they have to introduce seasonal gameplay at that point. Kata is the new engine, so, like, there's no point in putting Kata in as a classic. I think they thought about it, I think they thought about doing WoW 2. But then they were like, well, we can just do a new engine and revamp the entire old world and many of the systems. But, like, honestly, that's when they... I played Kata, and I played through all the raids in Kata. But that was when they kind of lost me, because they got rid of the talent trees. Yeah, just felt like a whole different game and not in a good way to me. I played a Worgen Warlock, man. Seaman for real. The goat. We'll do that later. I'm not traveling to Orgrimmar again. Alright, we need to do a little bit of housekeeping besides the housekeeping that we already did. Talk to me. Right back. It's Quillbores, man. Melt. Weird. Okay. Oh, you don't got nothing for me, bro? This man calls himself a cooking trainer? And he's got no recipes? I'll just make more buzzard bites, man. Boozard bits. Dude, I'm so good. 325 cooking? Chugging right along, man. Oh, I need an anvil to make these? My cooking's gonna hit 375 before anything else. It's gonna be great. Because then I can make Kibble's bits. Which are godlike pet treats. Okay. Housekeeping mostly done. Did I get the Shattrath flight point, or was I an idiot? Most likely I was an idiot. Alright, we're gonna get to grind in here. I was an idiot, it's true. I went to chat right away when I knew I needed to train, because I did not want to deal with finding a mage. Yeah, my inventory management has been dog shit so far. Just got tons of bullshit in there. At least I got my Blade Fist Breath, though. So good. So most likely I will completely finish Zangarmarsh. Because it's real good, and I'll be like level 66 in Zangarmarsh. Where's report to Zerai, and why have I not done it? Oh, okay, it's up there. Okay. All right, time to load up, boys, on some quests. So we got that Twin Spire joint going, damage dealt by 5%. Big old shrooms, Inc. Who you be?
Stay away from the spirits, be with your mind. Be seen.
We gotta go down to the other quest hub before we...
Talk to me.
Okie dokie. Mailbox here, I gotta go to the other town. Okay. I promise you, it's not always raining in this zone. It's not a mailbox? Okay, that's a mailbox. A lot of swimming in this zone, though, which is never good.
I am listening. Goodbye.
Get this warning, dude. A lot of Naga here, too. Okay, we got quests over here as well. We are at 12 of 25, so we're good right now. Where's Yasiel Windsinger? Where's this lady at?
Well met. Ancestors watch over you.
News from Zangarmarsh. Speak with Mokasa at Stonebreaker Hold. Oh, okay. Never mind. Okay. All right, got all my quests. Let's get rolling. It's a lot of quests. Oh yeah, it's all up here. There's the unidentified plants. Oh, Boglash, okay. It's all farmed, man. We aren't on the Boglord quest yet. That's a dead mushroom. Rip in peace. More corium to taunt me. Maybe I should go to the Naga, man. This is crazy. We're just running around because there's no mobs to kill. Oh, that's right. Anything can drop the unidentified plant parts. That's right. We found one. Good job, us. It's okay, because like every zone in the whole thing has stuff to kill. We'll just hit any rippers on the way. So go up into Blade's Edge. Forget. We don't want to be there yet. That's a little high level. Oh my god, everything is dead. All right, let's get buffed here. Got these buffs, man. Might as well use them. Oh, must be 100% drop. Nice, nice. Fine, sir. As I recall, this Diaphanous Wings quest is one of the worst all-time drop rates. Here we go. Now we're getting like three things done at once. This is exactly what you want. Oh, it's a dungeon? Okay. Much easier on the mana. Gonna end up at the next quest hub before we need to be there.
Sleep what you want.
We're going to circle down and back around. This guy's like, I'll heal if you fill a group. I mean, I said, I'll let you know, man. It's tough out here. Tanks. I got in a guild run of Ramparts and Blood Furnace, and that was great. I forget what the glow caps do. Oh, is that a quest I have? I don't see it anywhere. Must be at some point. Aren't they for rep? Are they for rep? Glow caps? I think so. Yeah, I think it's like 10 glow caps. Hugging dungeons has been worse. I just remember in TBC, as you get into heroics, everything cleaves and it just sucks to have melee. And they all have 360 degree cleaves. It's not even the, those are the slicers, man. I don't need those. I'm gonna get this flight path real quick. Yeah, healing is a lot more intense in these dungeons for sure. We'll turn in our little Zabrajin quest as well. This dude up here, yeah. So we're gonna make a little circle like this now. We're not going to get the quests over here yet. What is Raze? What is this guild? They've only shown up in like the last month. They must be a conglomerate of other builds or other guilds. Formerly Fury, okay. Like, I was gonna say, a lot of them have a lot of Naxx gear and stuff, so. Apparently some Hydra boys over here. Wonder if I can fish in there yet. Probably not. Let's give it a try though. We've only got two lures. We're doing it. Oh, nice. Three scrolls of spear, dude. I'll take it, actually. Oh, yeah. This is big, big excitement now. Barbed gill trout. I cannot believe I'm not getting any fishing skill points. There we go, we got one. 258. I'm gonna have 375 cooking and fishing before I have anything else. The vendor fish. The golden scale vendor fish. We want to cast as many times as we can in this 5 minute period here. Oh, is it 10 minutes now? What? Nice. Oh, your fish got away. So these used to be 5 minutes, but now they're 10 minutes. So that's awesome. A lot of your fish got away happening here. Which makes sense. I'm only 320 fishing or something with the lure on. This is the shit people pay to see right here. Big fishing excitement. I didn't check how much that golden scale vendor fish sells for. Okay. Spotted Felltail. Guessing all of these are cookable? I'll look them up. Zangorian Sporefish. Hell yeah, dude. We're fishing for the next 7 minutes because I'm not wasting this lure that I used. Fishing is the true grind, holy crap. Pretty sure John got 300 fishing. I meant 260. I love that every MMO has to have fishing in it. All of them. I will save these if I can cook them later. Imagine not having 300 fishing. Bro, I do not have the patience for 300 fishing. Although, I'll get it now. I got to 258 just doing squid up in Ashara. But yeah. I feel like without water walking or something, fishing is a hell of a drug. Dude, cooking is real easy once it's over 300. I'm at 324 and all I did was cook the buzzard meat that dropped. That's all I did. How dare you interrupt my fishing, sir? How dare you, bro? Silthus is a shit zone. Oh my god, they broke it. We got 4 points of fishing, roughly. Not bad. I'm gonna look up these fish on Wowhead after this. Alright, man. Enjoy. All right, barbed gill trout. Blackened trout. Okay, stewed trout. See, I don't want this wowhead. I want the good wowhead. Come on, man. This is stupid. Thank you. Barbed gill trout. Reagent. Okay. Stewed trout. Okay. So they are good. They do cooking up to 330, so I don't really need those ones. Let's see here. Spotted Felltail. Reagent for Felltail Delight. 20 stamina and spirits. See, that one also goes green pretty quick. Zangarian Sporefish. Reagent for Blackened Sporefish. Oh, 20 stamina and 8 mana per 5, eh? Okay. Well, those I will keep. And we'll sell the others. Okay, now we gotta get leveling. Oh my god, there's another fishing hole here, though. Bruh. Oh, my shit ran off. Rip. Thank you. Eat this food, sweet Gino. Alright, we almost got two done. Man, there's so many hunters. Everybody knows they're so good. Man, these camps are so farmed. Investigate the disturbance, okay. Alright, 10 of 10. Oh, the disturbance is this thing over here. That's right. I was like remembering this from 15 years ago. Okay, investigation done. The plant parts are a repeatable quest too for rep, so continuing to pick them up is not a bad call.
Got
Bruh, you don't want none of this. Come on, man. He did want some of this, apparently. See, this is the kind of grinding you want right here. Just every mob you need all on top of each other. I'm gonna die to drowning. It's gonna be fun. We did not die to drowning. The dumbest of all the mistakes. Twenty-one of 30. Oh God, really? What if I threw these jaggle clams? Oh, I can go kill that elite. I can 100% solo him. Yeah, 11%. No, they killed Boglish. Boglish is dead. Oh, Umbrafen dudes down here. Actually, we need to vendor pretty badly. I always think this idol thing looks like a penis. Alright, we're going on a flight. Enjoy, sit back, relax. We're just gonna check out these lakes, brothers. Oh, they're all taking the water out of the lakes, man. No. No. Drain the swamp, exactly. We'll do another sear clay here. Get these rippers and eels and hydras and boglash. Iron Vines, you then see if it controls it. Servant Leg, Armor Fin Leg, okay. Do you have cooking recipes? Bruh. I've been doing good, man. Getting unpacked slowly but surely. Man, one run of slave pens would probably get me to the next level. That's how much XP dungeons are. Penguins lost, so that sucked, but the rest of the playoffs should be pretty good. But yeah, just been moving. Gonna watch that new Conjuring tomorrow night. Be scared in my own home. There is a quest giver up here. Or I thought there was. But I haven't seen her. Our new roof gets put on here in a few days. Hopefully, maybe, if the weather cooperates. So we're waiting on that too. Thank you. Is it just an exhaust vent? Oh, okay. Oh, man. Oh, come on, these guys. I can totally solo this elite. I just gotta clear the area here. And also get to full health. Nice. Nice. I was getting all buffed up. Didn't need to. Yeah, I had a leak like that in my old house. And it was actually coming in through the side, like several feet away from where the actual leak in the ceiling was. You thought you fixed it? Oh. See, I never even made an effort. Oh, there's light controls over here. Oh, there they are. So things just blow, wind blows the water in the side of it. We have so many trees here we need to get cut down. So many. All right, there's our claws done. Oh, there's the controls. All right, where's the... Freaking clams out of here, man. Come on, unaggro. Thank you. I think I'm like the lowest level person in the guild right now. I'm the slowest man. Hunter's name is ABC I Love You. I wonder if he's a farmer. Seven or eight. Gotta pick up this glow cap first, of course. Gotta do them shrooms. Come on, man. I only need one more. Daphnis wings gone. Oh, drain schematics. Okay, let's go out there. We're going to there. We're going to get this quest. Way over there. Thank you. get the Slave Pens quest really quick. This giant tube. Oh god. I've made a mistake, boys. Okay, no, I haven't. The hole is getting tighter, man. Scary. That's probably an upgrade, that cloak. Go get our hydra scales and our eel fillets and our bog lash. Nine seconds. Oh my god, dude. Huh. All right. That was terrifying. Why are there 17 Mudfin Frenzies here, man? My pet just peaced out. He was like, I'm gone. Good luck, bud. Alright, we're gonna go do these controls over here real quick, since we're over here. I just want to get to the controls and put the seed on the controls, put my seed all over the controls. This is not going well. We made it. Woo, that was crazy. We're gonna fly back to the other side, turn some of these in. We have 9 people who are 66, 5 people at 65. The guild's moving along. Some of them didn't sleep the other day, so they're... Actually, I don't see Mr. Latte online, so he must have taken a break. Just wanted to see if we had a higher level than 66. We do not. Alright, after I turn these quests in, I am going to get up, stretch a little bit, and all that, and then we'll be right back right after that. Hope you guys are doing well tonight. Black Sting, okay. Is there a vendor here? Merchant, nice. Oh, Blackstings over there. Okay. I'm remembering that vaguely now. Expedition Caster's Man, Pen of the Marsh. Just take the one that sells for the most. Warning the Cenarian Circle. I don't know if I should go do that now or not. Oh, Warden. I'm gonna talk to the Warden. Get friendly with Cenarian. Nice. What did I get before? Oh, revered with Darkspear. Nice. Alright, we got some rep going. Rep is very important in this expansion. If you are new to it. Alright, we got new quests here as well. Where's the other big tree daddy?
Can I assist you, Bashar Zelara? Kill Nanis.
Where's the other tree? Oh, there he is. Attack power by 30, holy shit. Just huge pumps now. I'm remembering this quest now. Holy crap, it's so bad. Although we're having good luck right now. Two for two on these eel fillets. Anyone ever eat an eel in the chat? Like, for real? I don't know if I could do it. It's an ugly looking animal. What about man flesh? Well, pretty doesn't make you, like, tasty. You know? Yeah, but it's just, like, a terrifying animal. Like, it doesn't, there's nothing about it that's appealing. Okay, we're done with hydras. Now we just need the eels. Man, were they all murdered? Wow. It's just an empty... Good God. People on that farming, eh? Alright, let's go kill the tribal dudes over here. Forgot their names are. We can do them a little bit of murder. The touch Draenei guys, whatever their names are. Are they all dead too? Yep, pretty much. Loot him, man. What are you doing? Someone's already on the escort. Rip a dip. Steady shot is actually unreal. No, these guys are killing Boglash too, man. Can't win. We're 31% through this level. Thank you. What up, Krypteron? How you doing tonight, man? I need a cast bar that I currently don't have. Come on, 2 out of 3? Can we do it? No, we can't even get 1 out of 3, can we? Nope. 0 for 3, and I'm gonna die. Okay, we're good. It's going well, man, so far. Going well. We're still getting unpacked. We get our roof redone later this week. Got a bunch of the power stuff fixed up. Wonder if I can do this from back here. Be really funny. Alright, let's go kill this elite, then let's get these final controls. We can go kill Blacksting too. He's on the way. Moving again, eh? That's bad. This is officially a bad move. Oh my god, really? Dude. Nah, that's not that much time for sure. Why am I in combat? Dude, poor Mabu. You tagged my boy though, dude. I gotta let you die. Feign death, young Mabu. Alright, I'll save you. I'll save you, young dwarf. No, this is my character that I have leveled and geared all through. Classic so far. I'm not even gonna get credit for this because he tagged this. Oh, fuck. All right. So this character has pretty much the best gear you can get before the expansion hit. Was trying to solo that elite, did not work out. So I gotta sit here and wait for respawn. Could go do the controls real quick, actually. Yeah, let's go do that. We'll go get these controls real fast. Alright, so that quest is done. These guys just invited me to group or kill this thing once it spawns. Yeah, it is dope. Made the leveling process quite a bit easier. I have an Ellie hit raider that's been really fun to play in PoE. And this and Boglash, and we are done with this set of quests for now. That was very odd. It would not pop Beast Within without clicking on it. Don't understand what just happened. Nice. Dude, I've had terrible currency luck this time. Ritual was much more kind to me. Come on, man. All right, one more. Then we'll go do Black Sting. Then we'll do Boglash. Then we'll do the Umberfen. And then we'll have a ton of quests to turn in all at once. Come on, man. One more. One more eel fillet. I don't know if it's getting overcrowded with content. I just think that, like, it's occasionally when you get, like, a map, and you do the map, and then you have, like, Zana in the map, and then the map has, like, a metamorph, and it has a ritual or something, and then in Zana's map, you have the ultimatum and the ritual, and, the, like, that's when it gets crazy. And it takes like a half hour to do the map and the second map. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff. There's definitely a lot of stuff. Hey, we finished it. Okay, Black Sting is over there, so we'll go do that. Well, there's like certain, what I do is like, I know that I like certain types of the content, so I try to focus on those. Like, especially with like Maven points and stuff. Don't get me wrong, I'm a fucking PoE noob, for sure. So like, I do wish that Ritual was like, more of a common thing, because I really enjoy Ritual specifically, but I like Ultimatum a lot too, though. But like, I'm trying to think of a good example. Like, talk about Mirrors of Glandernag. Like, I don't really care for Breaches or Legion, for example. So, like, those two types of content I don't really care about. I also like to delve. But, like, delving in this league is, like, pretty bad. And also, you don't get any maps from delves, so it's, like, I don't know. There's a lot of trade-offs to be had. What is this random light effect? That was bizarre. We're gonna sit here and wait for this respawn. Big red pet never loses, baby. Alright, we're gonna go to this town over here. We're gonna fly back. Fly back to the other side of town. We started tonight with 14 quests to do. Lisa O's over there, that's right. Oh, someone killed him. Okay. We'll do all the stuff over here after. Most people in my guild are just spamming dungeons to level, which is fine. And fast, don't get me wrong. Should really just join one of these pug groups for slave pens. Apparently there's a big dirty hit in the Canadians Jets game tonight. trying to find this hit. Damn. A job undone. Spore wing, okay.
How you doing?
Nothing says loving like a big stinger. You gotta love it.
What you want? Spirits be with you, man.
We did it, boys. 5,000 gold. We can get epic flying as soon as we are able now, which is great. I'm gonna go see if I can kill Boglash one more time. He keeps getting killed every time I go down there, but... yeah, everything in looking for group is just like... we're gonna run this dungeon until we can't run this dungeon no more. Nice, it's big XP. Alright, we're at 40% through the level. Getting there. Man, I remember some of these items. They're so good for ungeared characters. It's extremely fun to come in here with like a fresh 60 that you just leveled, because you just get tons and tons of gear as you go. The power curve is very satisfying. Okay, Boglash. Let's go. He's in the south. Can I get the blessings again? That'd be great. He's a corpse again, boys. You gotta catch these areas when they're unfarmed, which is rare right now. turret is up in here, right? Yeah. Oh, this area. Yep, yep. I remember this. You had to pull everything in here so carefully. We got him, boys. Alright, man. Enjoy your dinner. We had some pork chops and rice and green beans for dinner. The classic. Witch doctors do we need? Six? This is the only place the witch doctors spawn, I think. Wonder if the escort's available. I just need these witch doctors, bruh. Well, Katara respawns super fast, perhaps too fast. Man, just sitting up there alone. So are these witch doctors elsewhere? We'll see if Boglash is up. Boogloosh. So one can spawn in there? Is that what I'm seeing? There's a witch doctor, nice. Three more. Boglash dead again. I'm just gonna have to camp up there. Alright, I am gonna kill the one up here. Alright, look at all those quest completeds on the side there, mates. Alright, let's go camp Boglash. Get that done. Then we'll go do the two quests up north. Then I think we're on to the west side of Zangarmarsh here. Boglash. Gone too soon. You have to change your depends. You can't just wear them. Alright, we got more quests. Nice, where are we at now? 46% through. What's the quartermaster got for us? Scout's arrows. Those seem good. Should probably buy those. Blacksmithing. Oh, the green smoke flare. That is necessary, actually. We do need that. Okay. Warden's Halberd. I'm just looking around here. Warden's Arrow. Okay. Wild Guard Light. Oh, those are the NR stuff for phase two. Oh, they have a mount. Cenarian War Hippogriff. Man, I forgot how good the rep grinds and stuff were. Oh, another quest in here. Whoops. The Dying Valance. Now, why can't I get that yet? Do I need rep? Must need rep or level, one of the two. I'm going to keep an eye out for a Slave Pens group, see if we can get one before I log off here. Oh. It's not gone well for Scout Gioba. Oh, any of them can have it. Okay. Hey, some straight up grinding. Nice. First kill, dude. I'm the best in the world. We also need to go back and warn the Cenarian Circle real quick. Dude, will do, lady. Will stay away from the voodoo. Man, I thought there was another quest for up there. Alright, we're gonna go a quick backtrack to Hellfire Peninsula here. It's telling me I didn't do the Dying Balance, but I definitely did it already, so. Poor guy on a non-epic mount, slowly waddling through. About 30 minutes left tonight's stream. I got over 50% through this level tonight, so not bad. So what do we have left here? Escort quest, and this is not actually real. I already did this. Yeah, I already killed him. Okay. That's just Questy freaking out, I think. Let me relog. Reload UI. Spell it correctly. There we go. Boom. There we go. Yeah, that fixed that bug. This is the Alliance Town, right? That I'm about to walk up onto here. So I'm gonna let me discover it at least, but hey. Should I have just flown over there? Yeah, probably. Love these people leveling from 0 to 60 now and looking for group for these low level dungeons, especially on this server. See if we can get the countdown. I shall wait. We're waiting for this guy to respawn. Count Ungula. Can't wait to get my nether ray mount. Forget what rep you need for that one, but well, sounds like Vegas is getting fucked in the mouth again by Colorado. Nice four tapper. That's what we like to see. How long is the respawn on this guy, man? I got it. Don't know why. Can I go in here under? Zap throttle moat extractor. Hell yeah. Need that. Oh, do we get our sick fishing pole from this? Stay away from them. Collect all these quests. All right, let's go talk to Lisa O as well while we're over here. Someone was looking for DPS slate pads, but I'm only going to be awake for 20 minutes. RIP. RIP in peace, stream. Are these burst caps? I needed to vendor and I didn't. She don't say much about why she's out here. Now we have a nice big loop to do over here. Did not get to 63 tonight, but I'll take 57% through. Out in the inn, and we're gonna call it for tonight because I am quite tired, y'all. What does it think is right here? Burst cap mushroom. Okay. Oh, they're just all over this area. That's all that means. Tried to go in through the back. It did not let me. Alright, dudes. That's going to do it for tonight. Thank you for hanging out with me for another night of Burning Crusade leveling. We'll be back tomorrow night with more. Hopefully we can get to 64 tomorrow night. That'd be great. Level and a half away. See you guys later. Stay safe out there, everybody. Much love. Back tomorrow night.